What we were just listening to was a song by Marilyn Manson called Rock and Roll Nigger. This song has got to be one of the most vulgar things I've heard in this class, going through this project, or anything I've ever tried to listen to or hear. It's quite astounding that somebody would come up with something in a genre so unspecified that makes music sound this bad. I have heard a lot of bad music, listening to rap and all other kinds of genres, but this specific song has made me think that rock and roll is quite possibly the worst genre ever. I do not like rock and roll as a whole because of this song, and I would much rather not hear anything like this ever again. I've heard classic rock, I've heard punk rock, and I've heard this, and metal, and all of it, and this takes the cake. It sealed the deal for me, and I really don't want to understand, and just really do not feel listening to rock and roll anymore because of this song. My name is Jalen Hare. Thank you.
And the world spreads its legs, and the world spreads its legs for another fucking star.